Hi there. If you're like me and you have a ton of friends, or you're an organization and you want to grow your following, you may not only want to live stream on your website, but directly within your Facebook feed as well. Today I'm going to show you how to do that within the BoxCast dashboard. So I promise this is super easy. Start by connecting your Facebook account and your BoxCast dashboard. Log in with your Facebook credentials, and boom, you're done. Now all you need to do is schedule an event. Once you get to the publishing page, you'll see the option to stream to Facebook pages that you administrate, including your own personal account, of course. You're able to stream publicly, to specific friends, or only to yourself. You know, just in case you really love yourself. Actually, just kidding, you can use this for testing purposes. All right, fire it up. From here, you can find your stream live in your Facebook feed and on your account page. And make sure you add some sort of title in the Facebook post itself. That'll make it more enticing. Now, all you have to do is sit back, relax, and watch all the love roll in. So, it's as simple as that. Now go out there and get all the likes, laughs, and loves your heart desires. If you have any other questions, you can reach me at any time. Oh, and I'm not responsible for any of this. I will take credit if you get these, though.